Hernandez. That was Tri-City's first timeout of this second half. They have two remaining. Lovejoy's already used two, and therefore have one remaining. High snap, and it's not handled well by Hernandez. It's tipped forward. Can they pick it up? It's into the end zone, and falling on it is Lovejoy. That's a touchdown. Eventually.